Thunder Baseball, the AAA USSSA World Series champions. That's right. You saw that story on breezynews.com earlier this week, and they went down there and they just ran through the tournament. They ran through everybody, and we let them sleep in a little bit. You know, they were tired and it's hot, so we let them sleep in a couple of days, and now we have them in here with us. And first up on the microphone is our old pal Aiden Howard. He was just in here with us a few weeks ago because he won the Houston Astros pitch, hit, and run competition. He took those talents on down to Orange Beach and helped bring it back a World Series championship. Aiden, thanks for bringing the rest of your team with you this time.
Yes, sir.
So what we're going to do here, Aiden, is we're going to run through really quickly. You know, we have time frames, things like that. So we're going to ask you your position and your favorite thing about the weekend. So first up, Aiden, what position do you play?
I play first base.
What's your favorite? What was your favorite thing about the World Series besides winning, of course?
I liked going up against different teams that we had to play.
Okay, y'all had to play teams from where?
We had to play teams from lots of teams from Arkansas and Kentucky, Texas.
So all over the Southeast.
Mm-hmm.
Southeast. Okay.
New Orleans.
So when you finally won, like when you got the final out, what were you thinking?
I was really happy for my team and me. I was also glad that we were going to the beach tomorrow. It was our beach day.
All right, Aiden. Well, we appreciate you joining us, and you can tell your next buddy to come on up here.
Yes, sir.
All right, welcome in, and tell us, what's your name?
Braden Rigby.
And what position do you play?
Second base.
Second base, okay. So you probably got a lot of balls hit to you, right? Yeah, did you do well? You liked the way you played? You did good? Okay, so what was your favorite part about winning the World Series?
Just having fun and being down there with my friends.
Yeah, so did y'all get to go swim in the pool any, or did they make
yes.
y'all? You did? Okay, yeah, there's a thunderous applause from everyone in the room on that one. But all right, who's up next? We'll keep them rolling on through pretty quickly. All right, step up to the microphone. What's your name?
Austin Horn.
And what position do you play?
Third base.
That's what position I play. Well, sometimes I play third base. But you're probably a lot better at it than I was. But what was your favorite part about the World Series?
Being with my friends, staying at the condo swimming.
Staying at the condo swimming. Didn't they say anything about baseball? Staying at the condo swimming and getting to go to the beach and yeah. things like that. So what was your favorite game? Because y'all won, I think, 9 games. So did you have a favorite, or did you just like winning all of them? Or the championship game? That was the favorite?
Yeah.
Pretty
much.
Yeah, I would say so. All right. Who's up next? Who's up on the microphone? What's your name?
Brooks Kewen.
And what position do you play?
Right field.
Right field. So what was your favorite part about getting to the World Series?
Going down the slide.
Going down the slide. Where was the slide at?
At the Lazy River.
Where was the Lazy River at?
At our beach.
At the beach. Okay, we're finding out now. I've never been to Orange Beach. I don't know there's a slide in the Lazy River, but all right then. So what was your favorite part about baseball, I should say?
Winning the championship big.
Yeah, you know, you did win big, like 12-0 big, right? Yeah. He's ready to get back to the slide down the Lazy River. So we'll get someone else on the mic. Now, what's your name?
Bradley Goss.
And what position do you play?
Center field.
Center field. Okay, so it's a lot of responsibility playing center field. So what was your favorite part about, you know, getting down to Orange Beach and playing the World Series?
Playing games and having fun.
Playing games. How hot was it down there? Was it really hot?
Really hot.
Really hot. And did y'all have to play, like, in the daytime or nighttime? Or
mostly daytime.
Daytime? So, yeah, so it was really hot. And so y'all able to, nobody passed out or anything, right? Everybody was good?
Everybody was good.
You're good, well-conditioned, and you got a lot of water and everything.
Mostly.
All right. We'll get two more. Who's up next? Who's coming up right now? What's your name?
Reese Atkinson.
And what position do you play?
Shortstop.
All right. Another important position on the field. So what was your favorite part about getting down to Orange Beach and playing in the World Series?
Going down there, having fun, playing with all my teammates.
And was it you that got the final out? Did I see that? You got the final. So what were you thinking when they hit that ball to you and you got it and threw it to first base? What are you thinking right there?
Just glad I made the last out, get our team the win.
Good job. And I think we got one more coming up, right? All right, he's giving a thumbs up. He's slow walk to the mic. All right, he's here. All right. And what's your name?
Jackson Schuler.
And what position do you play?
Catcher.
Catcher, I was thinking that because we kind of gone through almost all the positions here. But yeah, catcher. So you're out in the heat with all that gear on, so you get it a lot worse. How do you manage that?
I just stay hydrated. I drink something, get something to drink when I go back in the dugout and have a fan on me.
Have a fan. He gets a fan. But what was your favorite part about the World Series and about playing in Orange Beach?
Like Aiden said, just playing people from all over the world.
I think that's about it. Is that all of you guys in the back here making a run? You have a chant or anything that you do?
Who are we? Thunder. Who are we? Thunder. Who are we? Thunder. What we gonna do? Win. 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 Who are we? Thunder. Who are we? Thunder. Let's go.
All right, there it is. Now I'm gonna go play some baseball in the 100 degree heat. But it's the Thunder baseball, the World Series champs. They braved the heat last week in Orange Beach, and they were there for, what, like 6-7 days, almost a whole week playing, and they brought home back a World Series championship. So, hey, guys, congratulations, and we thank all of y'all for coming in, and we definitely wish you luck next year, and then we look forward to seeing what you do when you get on into junior high and high school baseball. But thank everyone for coming on.